All right, so day three, part three is done. I got the bar part in. I just gotta do the form for the concrete slab, bar top. I got the roof rafters in, they're all tied in. I had to notch them out, that was fun. And I got the support rafters going in across. Those guys going across, that will be for the corrugated roofing. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a metal roof or the polycarbonate roof. I'll decide yet. And electric I didn't run yet because actually it's going to be solar. I have my solar panels here just lying on the ground right now. I took them off the mounts. But these solar panels go down to the basement. Cables from the solar panel come in. They come in here to the charge controller, which right now we're pulling in 0 volts because it is dark out. It's nighttime. But my battery is full. Battery is down there. That's a 100 amp solar battery. And I'm going to a power inverter here, which will hook up. So I'll basically just take this whole thing here. You know, I've got fuses and circuit breakers and other fuses that will. I'll just take this whole panel off here, off this mount, and just mount it inside the shed and then just remount the battery and then run the solar panels in here so that the shed will now run off this solar controller. So here at my desk is, this is just the remote monitor for the solar panel. You can see right now it's only pulling in 12.4 volts, but it is, what time is it? It's 8:19 p.m. so there's hardly any sunlight out. So it's only getting 12.2 volts. The battery's at 13.4. It's very happy. And I'm not pulling any amperage right now because I'm not using anything off the solar. But I mount this charge, this little monitor window. It just connects through Ethernet back to that charge controller that was downstairs in the basement. So I'll mount that as well. It's 200 watts. That should be enough to power the shed for like a TV. I might add more, but I'm going to mount the panels out here because we get direct sunlight facing south. So the panels will go there. I didn't want to put them on the roof, although I might. It's not, it doesn't have too much of a pitch, but I think I'm just gonna mount them on the ground against the side. So that will actually be my electric. This way I don't have to run electric from the basement and out and around. Bar will be completely solar powered. That should be enough to run like a blender or a TV, you know, radio, maybe some lights at night, some LEDs. So we'll see. If not, I'll just add an extra solar panel, bump it up to 300 watts, but I think 200 watts should be okay. So that is day three. Tomorrow I'm gonna get the siding and possibly the roofing and maybe form out the bar. The bar is gonna extend out 10 inches here. And so it's gonna be 2 feet across from there to about there. So it's gonna be a 24 inch bar top. Overhanging about 10 inches. This is 14 inches from there to there. And we'll see. So, all right, stay tuned for the next progress. Later.